left the stick here for us to let us know where the access to the septic tank is. I don't know how far to the tank it is, though.
Quite a ways.
Or how far down it is. I had to dig to find the access. They had a stick way over here. It was way to the right side of this going down to mark the center, except for it was way over here. It's down there. There's the access there. So they were at least a foot off from where they had that stick stuck at, which was not very fun. That was a lot of work. But now I can stick my hose down it. Okay, got the hose going down into the septic. Now we just need to run that back to the macerator pump on the bus, 200 feet away. There's the macerator pump. Basically at garbage disposal. And it's pushing through the hose. We're on gray water now. We've already done the black tank. It's actually pushing it uphill here. And we're probably, I'm gonna say 10 feet going uphill. I'll turn around and look at the bus in a second. Still going uphill. Oh, it's not 10 feet. I'm about even with the top of the tire, so 4 feet. And that hose. You can hear it pushing out into the septic tank. And we'll have over 100 gallons of waste in there by the time we're done here today.